What's up, Rebels? So we did find another location. This apparently used to be an apartment building. Let's go and check it out and see what's in here. Yeah. It looks like they're actually restoring this. Well, I like the floor. Back door. It's sealed shut, I guess. Out there, that's actually, I think, the front door. Huh? What'd you say? Huh? Yeah, why? What's wrong? People or kids? Oh, I ain't worried about them. Rawr. Yeah, I think we scared him. Yeah. Huh? That's cool. Apparently them kids.
This line might be an apartment, but you can have like apartments have middle windows.
Yeah. Oh, be careful up here. Seems the woods thin. Oh shit, it was a bird in here. got to be a basement.
Yeah.
Because here's the main entrance to the door. That's all porch.
This looks like an air compressor, and this is old.
Here, hold on, come here real quick. This is how we can tell.
Yep.
Am I right? There's different numbers and stuff.
Yeah.
Yep, this is an apartment.
Yeah, it's an apartment building. It's back here. I'm guessing that was like storage or some shit. Hold on, I'm coming. This basement's kind of big, actually. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, shine your light in here now.
Somebody's burning checks and shit.
This was a park.
Yeah. Pretty neat. Yeah, just look back there.
Yeah, this was another
apartment. Somebody's been here cutting copper out. You good? Alright.
Yes, I never a janitor stay back. And just come in the bathroom.
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a couple of pictures. I'll be right back with you. Until then.
Peace y'all.
Of this old apartment house. I hope you guys enjoyed this little adventure. Till the next one, peace out.
Peace, y'all.
See ya. Okay, Rebels, we are back with you. We're actually at a different location. We found this abandoned house sitting off to itself in Westminster. That's how I got in. I don't know if Mister wants to squeeze through that window, so we're going to venture off. I'm in here by myself. It is raining, it's nasty out today, unfortunately. Oh, scared me there. Good Metallica. Hello? There's actually like, I think two other houses down from this one, so we're gonna go check them out. Tell them, rebels. Peace out. What's going on, rebels? So we are at the other location that I was telling you guys about. We were just in the house down the street, actually, from this one. Let's go and check out what's in this house.
I couldn't make it in the window. It was too small for me.
Alright, rebels, let's adventure off. What the hell is this?
They had birds.
Huh? Yeah, they definitely had birds. Here's a bird cage here.
Yeah.
Alright, let's head up these steps.
Hey, there's some more steps around
here. Oh, okay. Stinks in here.
Yeah, it smells like pee.
It smells like cat pee.
Somebody comes in here and sits.
Oh, be careful on these steps.
Yeah.
Definitely one at a time, okay?
Oh, no.
They're okay. They're alright, just walk on the other side of it. Okay. Over here. That's a TV over there. This is actually the first attic I've been in where you can actually come up here and walk on the floor. Oh shit, look how this is leaning, bro. Just be careful, okay? Yeah, definitely. It's poop again! Oh, yeah.
No, I didn't say face.
That's worse looking. That's a bunch of rust.
It's actually nice.
Ew.
What?
That is disgusting. Somebody put a pad in there. And look at this. There's actually a piece of the crutch in the wall.
Yeah, there's a couple upstairs.
People do some crazy things. That's pretty much it for this little farmhouse. Hope you guys enjoyed our little adventure for today. But until then, Rebels, peace out.
Yep, until next time, baby.
Woohoo!